Hey, this is Patrick Lawls at Tutco Farnham Custom Products, and today we're going to demonstrate the auto-tune feature on the Control Cube A10. We already have this controller and heat system wired up. The first thing we're going to do is turn on the controller. We have a set point of 300 degrees. We're going to go ahead and enter the menu, toggle down to the auto-tune feature. We're going to turn that on. This flashing light indicates that the system is auto-tuning. It can take up to 90 minutes for the system to auto-tune. All that's typically very rare, should only take a few minutes. As the light has went out, the auto-tune has been completed. And the system will work its way back up to our set point and latch on. Now that the controller has reached its set point temperature, the controller will maintain this temperature even though there may be small variations in airflow and/or input temperature. And this is how you auto-tune the Control Cube A10. Thanks for watching.